go around here. That is so cool. So we can just get in and just like that, we are in. This door has been kicked in. Just going to get my torch out. Oh, look at this. Oh my God. Wow. Boots. Wow. Oh, this goes down the stairs there. Main reception. Happening here. So I just sat here and waited for all the people. Let's go back out here and see if we can get into any of the other buildings, any of the other rooms. Oh, stinks in here. Looking out over onto the jacaranda trees, nature, bathroom. This way. Out like a double room, maybe a family. Okay, so directly above me, you can see that there's even more rooms up here. I'm gonna see if I can get up there. Restaurant. Storage area. Let's go up here. Just when I thought I wasn't able to get into the restaurant, what do you know? I walked around, underneath, up a few stairs, through a glass shard door, and then voila! I'm in! So this looks like I'm walking into the, yep, the kitchen. Jeez, look at this, man. There's still so much here. Wow. It really is amazing. It blows my mind sometimes how much stuff is left behind in places. This particular hotel closed down before COVID, not because of COVID. Excuse me. So it was bought by developers, and developers put in a plan to have it developed, which was rejected. So now it sits with an unknown fate. Look at this place. There's all these pots and pans. But these are a little bit to good use. Oof. Head back out into the restroom. Nice. All right, guys, I'm going to leave you there. This will be a wrap. Thanks so much for watching. Peace out.